My channel Golden Nanotech. This is a Nikai Bluetooth speaker model NBTS30. This charging socket is damaged. See, it's broken. So guys, now I will replace this charging socket. First you have to remove this all the screw here. Okay, you need a star screwdriver. So remove this all the screw. Remove all the screw. And remove this plastic from the side. So guys, I have to remove this two screw here. So guys, just remove this. This is antenna. This is battery connection. This one for speaker. This one for a speaker. This is the microphone connection. And this is remote control or something. This connection is damaged. So I remove this sound controller. They have some glow. That's why it's very strong. Okay guys, here is the charging socket. See, it's this charging socket is available. So I will remove this using the hot air, or you can use the iron to remove this. Okay guys, this is my robot, and I use some paste to remove this, and I use the hot air. This is my hot gun, and I use to remove this. See guys, it's easily removed. So guys, here is my new charging socket, same look. See, this is old and this one new. So now I will connect it here. So before I connect, I just using iron soldering the pin. Okay guys, now I will connect this and using the hot air also. If you don't have the hot air, you can use the iron soldering iron. So again, using this one to heat up. Guys, this is done. Guys, see, it's done. So now I will connect and check. It's working. Battery is low, so I just fitting and then check. And this is the FM antenna connection. Okay, I have to return back. So I return back, here is the two screw. Okay guys, now I return back this all the screw. Guys, I have to tight all the screw. And now I connect again, check the speaker, it's working. It's working good. Here's the Bluetooth. Okay.